7 deltus, 4 women, 3 men. A wife has 7 deltus, 3 women and 4 men. Total number of years you can choose 3 women required, 3 men required. The condition is 3 women and 3 men required. That must be matching. 3 of them from men's side, 3 of them from wife's side. That means you can take any number from any one number, but the final count must be 3 women, 3 men required only here. Okay. So 3 men, and how to invite? Invite how many people? You have to invite 3 women and 3 men. So from out of them, so that 3 of them from men's side, and condition 3 from husband side and 3 from wife side, you can take it. Okay, that is the data which what you want here. So now you can select. Now what you can admit is 3 men and 3 women. Can choose from 7 relatives, 7 deltus of husband and 7 deltus of wife in the following table. Table shows. So that means how to select 3 men and 3 women. So choose from 7 deltus of husband and 7 deltus of wife. So there are different combinations will come here. What are the different combinations which comes here? First husband, wife, and selections, total selections. Total selections, these are the combinations. These are cases will come here. So now what we'll do here, one thing, 4 women husband side and 3 men are there, wife side 3 women 4 men are there. So what are the possible cases arise here? Okay, let us, first case, suppose you took 3 women, you can take 3 men compulsory. 3 women already got it, 3 men required from men side, you can take it. This is 0 0, already you got the 3 members, 3 from here, 3 from there, you got it here. Okay, now second choice. What is second choice? Suppose 2 women you can take here, 1 man. That means you got, so 2 women comes, 1 more woman required. And 1 man comes, 2 more men required. Total we got, so total how many? 1, 2 plus 1, 3 comes, 2 plus 1, 3 comes. That job over. Now another choice. So here 1, we can take 2 here, this is 2 here, 1. Just count 1 plus 2, 3, 2 plus 1, 3. So that means 6 over. So last case, one more case is possible, arise here. So what is the last case? Fourth case. So here you can take 0, 3 men you can take, 3 women you can take it. That's it. So now what the first case will give the answer selections. 4C3 into 3C0 into 3C0 into 4C3. So 4 is nothing but 4C1. 4C1 is 4. 3C0 1 1, that is 16 comes in the first case. Now next 4C2 into 3C1 into 3C1 into 4C2. 4C2 is nothing but 6. 4C2 value 4 into 3 by 2. So that gives 6. 6 into 6, 36 into 9. 36 into 9. 36 into 9 comes here. 36 into 9 comes here as 324 comes here. This is 324 comes here. Next, 4C1 into 3C2 into 3C2 into 4C1. So multiply 4 into 3 into 3 into 4, 16 into 9. 16 into 9, 144 comes here. This is 4C0, 3C3, 3C3 into 4C0. That gives everything 1 only comes here. That means total, you can add all the things, total will be 485 the total number of ways invite. Therefore, total number of ways invite 3 men and 3 women equal to 485 ways only. That is the answer. Correct. Number of ways invite 3 men and 3 women. So, from 7 relatives of men and 7 relatives of women. So, in 485 ways only. Check the answer. Here is the right answer.